I don't know the words of this, but shit, this ain't no shout out to nobody. This is going to Oscar Grout.
You got me feeling emotions deeper than I've ever
been. Hey,
you got me feeling emotions that's deeper than I've ever before. Oh, baby, you got me feeling your emotions higher than I've ever been above. Something like, I feel good, I feel nice. I've never felt it satisfied. She said, I'm in love.
Right, you can't hit that.
I'm alive. Flying high.
Man, I had so many Mariah Carey CDs growing up. I tell you what, man. Butterfly, man.
You got me feeling emotions deeper than I've ever before. Oh, baby, you got me feeling emotions higher than the heavens above.
Hey.
You are the first thing on my mind. And then, back when I was married to my manager. Then I went to Nick Cannon and some rich ass dude and Eminem, and now I'm about to go to Rhino.
No, fuck it.
You got me feeling emotions, but I wanna just slip off in your wine closet and eat crackers. Like Eminem, bitch, you got me feeling emotions. From Nick Cannon, man, y'all got two kids and I don't.
Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, Mariah Carey. You was my first crush, man. You should have known that. I was seven years old, man. On the court system. I put that on the court system. My first crush, man. 7 years old. I'm 36 now, man. That's 29 years.
And the Applejack. But I prefer some Lucky Charms and some Rice Krispie Treats and some motherfucking them old Dunkin'.
Hey, wait, that's long enough. Why does it sound like she finna have a multiple orgasms? Man, she's the greatest singer ever. Whitney Houston, her, Lauryn Hill, motherfucking Jamiroquai, motherfucking Pretty Ricky on the Hotline. Man, that Mariah Carey song, that's that note. Anyway, I'm gonna cut this one off. Let's see, wait, hang on, where else we got here? Hang on. Man, let me see this real quick, hang on. Have a little double up song.
Welcome to the fantasy.
Is that how it starts? Oh no. This is the one that starts with that. She said, oh, yeah. Oh, oh. Man, that's from this like memory knowing it from. Boy, fucking 20, 30 years ago, just bumping that shit. Like, I don't bump that shit no more.
Man, all night, every night,
I'm talking sweet and looking for me.
I get kinda hectic.
Hey.
Every night, talking sweet and looking fine, I get kinda hectic inside. Maybe I'm so into you, darling, if you only knew all the things that go through my mind. But it's just that sweet, sweet fantasy, baby. When I close my eyes, say you come and you take me, please, on and on. You're so deep in my daydream, but I cannot sleep that good lately. It's driving me crazy.
Can you just give me some hookup on some Walgreens, pills from the fucking farmer, see or the Sudicles, or whatever them cuticles, hey, can I just paint your fingernails, yeah, with, you look so beautiful, I don't give a really fuck, it's the usual.
Images of rapture creeping to me slowly as you're running through my head. And my heart beats faster when you take me over time and time and time again. But this is the sweet, sweet fantasy.
Alright, I gotta tell you, so I don't think you even wanna say it.
You come and you take me.
That's one of